Did you know in The Lion King, Scar is actually the only lion to have his claws out in every scene? This symbolizes his antagonistic nature and role as the villain throughout the film. The only time another lion is seen with their claws out is when either hanging over the side of a cliff or during a battle.